O Christ, the true light, who enlightens and sanctifies everyone coming into the world, mark us with the light of your countenance, that walking in it, we may see the light of your glory, which is beyond understanding. Direct our steps in the observance of your commandments to the prayers of your most pure mother. O Christ, our God, save us.
O grant you many years.
The bishop is now preparing to enter the holy place of the church, where he will be the principal celebrant, along with his brother priests of the Holy Liturgy. And he will incense the altar at this time, asking the Lord Jesus to come and save us. With his concelebrating brother priest, will approach the holy table, the holy altar. Proper parts of the liturgy which speak about the day, the nativity, the birth of our Blessed Mother will now be sung by the family of God. Of God's Mother. Your holy birth we honor, O Mary. From you came the Son of Justice, Jesus, our Savior and our Lord. You are important, Mary, only because you are God's Mother.
He is the Savior and the resurrection.
For you are holy, our God, and we render glory to you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever.
Family of God is mindful in singing the thrice holy hymn of who God is, holy. We deal with the holy God. The bishop sings one verse of it in Greek, a carryover from the, obviously from the time the liturgy was celebrated totally in the Greek language. The God we serve is mighty, he is immortal. It's a call of the gathered family for God to have mercy on us, for us to recognize his holiness. The bishop and the celebrants have taken their place on the high place. They are preparing to listen to the first reading of the Holy Liturgy from the Epistle of St. Paul to the Church at Philippi.